just another exercise to do. Guys, we're here for episode 7 at Iron Culture Gym in Cedar Knolls, New Jersey. I wanted to have this little talk before we get started with training, just because some things have been switched up. Mike and I started a new program. It's going to be the program that we stick with for the final 7 weeks until show day, so I'm excited for it. It's a lot more volume, so I know the pumps will be great. Another thing too is that my coach, Chris Tuttle, I told him how I was training before, and I used to train hard pretty much to failure every set. So he decided to, he wants me to bump that down a bit so that I'm still training hard, but I don't take it to failure every set. So something new for me. I've never really trained that way before, but so far so good. I mean, I feel like I have more energy throughout the days. I don't feel as fatigued. As long as I'm making progress, I'm good with that. I'll listen to whatever my coach says. So one more thing before we start. On days like these, this has been my like 6th low carb day in a row, and the pumps are not great if I'm not taking anything for it. So Animal hooked me up with this product called Pump Pro. I've been using it for about 3 weeks now, and you'll see today as we do back, the pump is incredible, especially for not being on a lot of carbs. So this is a prep saver for me, and yeah, the discount code will be in the description. I recommend you guys try this if you're looking for something that doesn't really have any stimulants in it, but will still give you a great pump. So, Animal Pack Pump Pro, you did good with this one. All right, I think we're ready to get started. Good? So for these sets, we're doing neutral grip pull downs. With this specifically, we're able to change up the angles. So basically, with the program, we're doing 2 sets with the closest grip first. After those 2 sets, we widen it up a little bit. We widen up again a little bit, and then we widen up again. So it's gonna be 8 total sets. We're working to like an RP 10 for each set, but being that coach doesn't want me to go super crazy, I'm gonna just try and keep it moderate, really try and control it as best as I could. All right, so this is set number 2 for me.
That one
one got me. That was a good one. Set number four. Halfway there. Exercise number two, we're gonna stick with a low cable row. The plan wanted us to use two separate handles, but we would have needed two separate cable attachments. So we're just gonna stick with the mag grip here, close grip. We're gonna work the meaty part of the lats. We're doing 5 sets of 8 to 10. So more volume, but my back feels really good right now. So we'll see how this feels. I know I'll get a good pump from it. Doing what would you call this, Mike?
A low row.
But we're using the arsenal piece here. So you see the way he does it? He's coming down, up. Helps engage your lower lats a little bit more. And then it returns to my set. I actually like to be at an angle when I do it. So I'm not straight up like this, rowing it like this. I'm more at an angle here. That way I can get more of a stretch and more of a squeeze on top. Let's put on the plate again. next exercise, we're gonna be doing a T-bar row and a deadlift combined. So the plan here is we're doing six rows first, then after that, with the T-bar, we're gonna go down and do six deadlifts. So it feels really good so far. I got to do a warm-up set. We're doing four sets total. So just another exercise to do.
Get the fuck out of here.
I feel like I could definitely do more with the deadlifts.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Hold up! Ever since a young boy, I've been getting buckets. Ever since a young boy, I've been getting buckets. Pull it back, Kobe. Pull it back, Kobe. Look, I take the shot in here and swish. I don't even touch the rim when I pull up, it's just swish. Backboard wet, only thing I know is swish. Pull it back, Kobe.
Rest in peace to the Mamba and baby Gigi. Still remember where I was standing after the three-peat. Front was lined up yelling Kobe, but playing Pee-wee. Well, you know that shoot the freebie right after they tear Achilles. Killing. Number 8 was crazy, right? Number 24 was scary.
Respect his name, he might show up as Bloody Mary.
The things he mentioned, how to get a Larry, whatever necessary. He tried to help prepare me. They tell us never look in the eyes of a killer. I did it out of respect for the greatest at Staples Center. The closest thing to MJ, you know I ain't talking Thriller. It ain't an iron team, but a me and it. Please remember me.
Ever since a young boy, I've been getting buckets. Ever since a young boy, I've been getting buckets. Pull it back, Kobe. Pull it back, Kobe.
The focus of this exercise is just to get a stretch in the lats. Really work it. So just two good sets of 10, getting a deep stretch, and then we'll be done. So as you guys saw, the majority of the workout was a lot of volume, a lot of reps, but I feel great. I don't feel super gassed out or anything like that. So knowing that this is the last one and I still kind of have some energy is a good sign for me. So I feel good. So we'll knock this out and then we'll get to the outro. Yasirski.
Come on. I got it. Yep.
Oh, he recorded that too.
You look, I didn't catch the whole thing. I didn't press the
door yet. We make some strange faces to each other. That's kind of hot. All right, that's it, guys. You saw everything we did today. 7 weeks out. The next time you'll see me will be 6 weeks. What can I say? I feel good. I feel happy. I'm glad that I got another hard day done. And it's just another step closer to the show. So thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate all your support, all the love. Any kind of Can you cut that? Don't edit it, whatever. Thank you guys, that's what I'm trying to say. Thank you guys. If there's anything that you guys would like to see, or if you guys have any questions for me, please feel free to ask in the comment section. I'm always on the YouTube channel, so I'll always check the comments and things like that. So once again, guys, thank you very much for watching. That's it.
Hit him with your favorite pose.
I'm really liking the Arnold pose.
What's your favorite pose?
What do you think? My front lat spread.
The real outro.
I'm not taking my pants off. I'm just loosening it up. How does this look, all right?
We out of here.